There is war, but we believe in winning war without instrument of income, we mean without the work. That is what we call intelligence. We are all creations of the universe, the divinity, all of us. They are not special people. Some people claim they are children of God. Who is not a child of God? Adolf Hitler didn't talk about that. He talked of the iron race. And he said he was superior. That's why we had a problem. He shouted about Holocaust. What have you forgotten? Millions of my brothers and sisters all over the world, all the colored, dark-skinned people, they lost their life. You're talking about 6 million Jews. Because as much as maybe will I say how many millions of Africans that lost their life globally, from the West is all over the world. Even the Arabs that are left out. So who is going to repatriate to whom? I'm not interested in that. We need to move ahead on that. Why we need to heal ourselves? There's no called resurgence. There's no called eruption in Africa. We need to take our position. We should stop backbiting and blaming and cursing ourselves. You be the change you want to see in the world. You be the light of the world. You be the agent of change. You be the active ingredient in the change equation of creation. You be the leader. You be the pilot of the next movie to Generation J. We call it Jet H, Information H. So much information. Information everywhere. But how many do you remember? How many information? Information education has to necessity or even importance if you cannot solve the problem of the world. The big gates of this world, it was Microsoft. The Steve Jobs, it was the iPhone, iPad. The Abatestine, it was electricity. And many of them went to school. They never, it's not all about school, it's all about your active solution, your ability to translate what you know from reality and observation into solving the problem of this world. That's what we call education. It's not about singing titles and calling yourself professor or whatever. And at the end of the day, you can solve no problem. My grandmother, greater in the village, is more intelligent than you because just a word of wisdom. At the end of the day, if you have a professorial degree and you have 10 PhD and you have no wisdom, then all your knowledge is come to nonentity, comes to stupidity. So why? You have no benefit to the world. What do you say?